I don't even know what I'm doing. Just don't even question it anymore, okay? Oh no, this is gonna be a problem. Okay. What's up, everybody? It's Icy Speed here, and today we're playing Madden, and I only did it franchise mode, not face of the franchise, because I don't want to redo high school and college and everything. I just want to get straight to the NFL where we left off. So, yeah, straight to the NFL. Let's edit the uniforms. And obviously random for them. Perfect. What were they in? I'm kind of interested to see this. Tua Tagovailoa. However you say his name, honestly. I don't know how you say his name. How do you drop that? Come on. Alright, so last time we were fourth, and now we're eighth. Okay. Makes sense. What, are we going to be 12th next time? I think we are. Again, bro, your entire thing is a deep threat. What are you doing?
Throwing again, it's Watson. From the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done.
Well, that's what you're looking for when you want to throw the ball downfield. You want one of those guys who can play out on the perimeter, can play out wide, who could not only get open.
He dropped it again. I just don't think we're good at curls. That might be the problem. That might be the problem. We're not good at curls.
Good coverage there. Force the ball free, and it's second down.
And I know I'm a rookie, but like, come on. God, and he dropped it again.
It's incomplete. Took a shot.
This is a problem. That's a problem. That was a wide open touchdown. That was a wide open catch. He has it. That's happened 5 times, maybe. What are you doing? Yeah, I'm getting mad at my own franchise wide receiver. Because I don't know what he's doing. This is not good. You can't drop those. It's like he's letting go. Like he doesn't care about what he's doing.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They did a really long field goal to do so.
See, you're supposed to be a deep threat. I don't know how you dropped that. Come on. Yeah, well, that's a running back. That's okay to drop that.
And that falls to the ground incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively. And now it brings up...
I, like, honestly think we can't catch a curl. I think we can't catch a curl. I, like, honestly don't think we can.
Excellent coverage there on third down, as that was not an easy one to...
I don't think I'm ever going to throw him a curl. That's not happening. I'm sorry. Brandon Cooks made the catch. I don't see the problem with that.
And he's got the first as they'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. Watson. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps
all right, we're starting to get hot. We're starting to get hot. I like this. We're starting to get hot. This is nice. We got good momentum. Okay.
His throw going to be taken in by Johnson, and he'll go down at the 28. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch, and that'll bring up second down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it can turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
Oh.
Looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted.
Oh, pick six.
Defenses, but you're not worried about playing your normal position. You're going to take chances now.
Well, you said it. Two third down opportunities to get off the field. Couldn't do it, and the clock continues to roll. Second down at 5. It'll be a handoff to Pollard. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now third down coming up.
So statistically, both of these offenses have a rough time getting a running game going. But boy, what a nice play there defensively.
Tackling him behind the line, but you're right, you look at the numbers. Neither side looks on track in the ground game. That's going to bring up fourth down, only a gain of 2 there. So on now is Greg Zuerlein in a pressure situation. This to break our fourth quarter time. And Zuerlein's kick is good. And they will take the lead at 13-10. The Texans
we have 3 minutes to drive down for a score.
Find themselves trailing following the field goal. Still a good amount of time in this fourth quarter, but this drive very well could determine the outcome of this ball game. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35.
And here we are in the fourth quarter.
Oh, my controller's broken. Oh, no. The trigger. Of course, it's the trigger. It's always the trigger.
We need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there. Not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed, too.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. A huge play there for Houston.
Well, this is where an offense...
He caught that. Wow. It's a great catch.
...to show what he's made of, trying to engineer a fourth quarter comeback, and he hits a big one right there.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. This is Burkhead running to the right. Give him maybe a yard, quite the opposite from the previous big gainer.
Oftentimes we praise an offense for their variety, being able to hit people with a run in the pass. But in this game, how about love what we're seeing from the safeties. They are all over the field. Doesn't matter if they threw it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right. It might go to them in this game.
I like that. MVU. Well done.
Down left side of the swing pass. And they're going to lose some on this play. Being knocked back to the 18. A yard in the wrong direction makes third down tougher. Third down and 9.
Oh, I know it goes against the grain here.
We didn't lose anything.
But you've got to drop the ball in that situation. He makes a catch, but he loses yards.
It was still third. It's still third and 9. I don't. What? I'm just a little bit confused.
Stages of the game here in the fourth quarter as this offense takes over first and 10. A give to Burkhead on first down. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. Second and 6. Now a timeout called for by the defense.
Lineman, why'd you do that to me, man? That could have been a big game. The hope was over. Gotta be faster than that. Come on. That's a first, okay.
A minute to go in the game. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10.
Okay.
Try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. Sheds off the tackle, and he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1.
So close to a touchdown, man. Deserves it, Royce Freeman or Burkhead? Camera. Take a random one here. Looks like Royce Freeman got it. Congratulations, Royce. Man, what losers. They lost to the Texans, man. Come on.
With the victory, and it was their defense that led the way, allowing just 3 points, that lone field goal in the entire second half.
And remember the old adage, offense sells tickets, defense does what?
Wins championships.
And in this game, maybe a championship wasn't won, but a game was by the defense, right? Held them to just a field goal? That's a heck of a job. I mean, when they went out there with that determination and a pretty good game plan, pretty good idea what they wanted to accomplish, just love the execution, love the tenacity.
Oh!
They finished.
So that's a wrap for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon.
Jair Alexander. All right, well, you guys know what's happening. We got a hit practice. And yeah, let's hit practice. Got a preseason win. That's good. That's good. Good, that's nice. I do think we're gonna lose against the Bucks. Let's start the training. We're on tight time here, so let's do this fast. Probably check the route I'm supposed to be running. I'm supposed to be running a go route. Okay. Because he didn't throw it! What do you mean the pass wasn't completed? Of course the pass wasn't completed. He didn't throw it. I don't know. What? I don't know, man. Let's continue. Okay, guys. Well, that is going to be the end of this amazing video. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, hit the bell. Have an icy day, and peace.